Is that the mine? Okay, keep going. Oh, we don't want to go down there. So I gotta go down? Turn off the light because they censored it to the light. 24, 64, 55. Let's do 23 first. And we definitely don't want to shoot him here. Unless we have a silencer. Can I put some gas? Is that a good idea? Get away from me. Get away from me. Oh, man, she wouldn't let go for hell. Wow. I should have pressed the button faster. I think I'm gonna use this. I wanna shoot that. It'll bring more if I shoot, so.
That's it. See if this pump is working. Beacon St. John, Captain Corey. St. John and Corey, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the research division?
Captain, research division, I guess you would call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They can use all the help you can offer.
How much help we're gonna be in this one? There.
Good.
More bounties. I don't know how much help I'm gonna be. I'm just sort of their errand boy for now. And actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region. When they come across anything of potential value, they note it down. Yes, here. The yeast and other baking supplies were noted in the kitchen area of the Crater Lake Visitor Center. You know where that is?
Yeah, I could find it.
Good luck, Corporal. Hurry out.
All right, I gotta look around. Find some more.
Okay. Okay, I think I need one more, right? One more sample. And this is gonna make it difficult now, right? To find the last one. That's how it came down, right? Yes. So that means I gotta find a way out. And it's probably not gonna be pretty. Okay, so we have this side. It looks like a dead end. No, it is a dead end. Oh, there's a ladder right there. Okay. Get some kerosene. We need scrap. Now we need scraps. Very tricky, huh? I got some bright ass lights in here. So they're making the last one really difficult to find. It says 43 there. But it's telling me it's 43 away from the generator. It's not that there's anything there for me to pick up. I think whatever was down here, I already picked it up. I don't see any more markers. See, that number should send me back to the generator. Oh, here it is. Thank you. So we got all six?